is called a Hyperloop, and it could be the future of transportation. Tech giant Elon Musk came up with the idea, and now he's looking for help getting it off the ground. Jordan Guerin tells us how RIT students are getting involved.
This is the Hyperloop. It's a high-speed transportation concept that's inching closer to reality. At a top speed of 760 miles per hour, capsules will carry people and cargo between LA and San Francisco in just 35 minutes. Elon Musk and his company SpaceX believe it can be done using affordable and clean technology.
I think in the future that's going to be a really big challenge facing the world. So it's really exciting that even college students can be working on this now.
RIT mechanical engineering sophomore Willow Baker jumped at the opportunity when it came about this summer. She's fascinated that she and her classmates could develop new ideas for technology that doesn't even exist yet.
And we're working on designs for getting this thing up to speed, getting it levitating properly, getting it back down, and doing this as safely and affordably as possible.
Yes. Baker and her team are specifically looking at the pod's aerodynamics. Another team from RIT is designing a new subsystem for the concept.
It's an imaging system that will be attached to the pod, and it'll measure the curvature of the tube. So it'll have some maintenance qualities, so people will know whether there's rust, dents, and things in the tube.
And for the next step, SpaceX plans to build a test track in California in 2016, where they will use prototypes with real people inside.
At this point, it's just like everyone is brainstorming together on this idea, because we don't know what it's going to end up being. We're all just starting out. It's really fresh and exciting.
The students from both teams here at RIT are traveling to Texas A&M for the competition on January 29th and 30th. They say there, win or lose, the competition itself will open up doors for potential internships or even job opportunities. Reporting on the RIT campus, Jordan Guerin, News 8.
If you'd like to learn more about the RIT students' efforts on the Hyperloop concept, we have a link on our website, rochesterfirst.com, with a lot more information.